In realms of ancient war, you take control of a warrior, a sorcerer, or a rogue, and plunge into a grand quest full of action and spectacular battles. Travel every corner of a continent ravaged by war, through many very dangerous levels filled with hordes of enemies. To defend yourself, you will have access to a wide range of skills. Killing enemies or accomplishing side quests rewards you with experience points, allowing you to level up and gain skill points to improve your powers or unlock more powerful skills. Some of these attacks can be charged to increase their damage, extend their area of effect, or even change their behavior. Assign the power of your choice to each of the four face buttons of your pad or on the action bar on PC. For quicker access to your favorite powers, you can create two sets of skills you can switch between. For example, create a set of skills dedicated to buffing and another with your most powerful attacks. In Realms of Ancient War, a special ability allows you to take control of your most powerful opponents. After weakening tough enemies, you can project your mind to temporarily control them and use their devastating powers. The game features a thrilling local co-op mode. At any time, a friend may join you to face the hordes of monsters together. Make good use of your team's strengths. For example, while the warrior attracts the attention of the enemy in melee battle, the wizard can safely cast his most powerful spells. You are likely to find powerful equipment on the corpses of your enemies, inside hidden treasure chests, or at merchants by spending your hard-earned coin. Upgrade your gear to keep an edge over your ever more powerful enemies. In co-op mode, you may even trade and share equipment with your friend. Do you have what it takes to survive the realms of ancient war? Unleash your power in September on Xbox Live Arcade, PlayStation Network, and PC.